Hi, my name is Ulysses Owens Jr., and I just played the 18-inch Constantinople Crash. First of all, I have to tell you, I'm crazy about the Constantinople series, and when I first started working with Zildjian and playing their cymbals, especially as an artist, that is all that I would play. And this cymbal was one that I used to use as a third cymbal in my setup, and now I still have it sometimes just as a nice left side cymbal. What I love about this cymbal is you can play so many of the great textures and swells. Like, so I love using mallets, I love using whether it's hot rods or brushes, and this cymbal really responds to that. So if you first just deal with the edges of this cymbal and you roll on it, or you know, you wanna get some swells, it is the cymbal that you want. It can even be used in the context of a concert band or symphonic band. It's really great. I also love it with riding on it. Sometimes if I'm playing something like Brazilian patterns or you know, some kind of Latin music, you know, the ride cymbal can be a little bit too big of a sound, especially if you're dealing with a 22-inch ride cymbal. So having the ability to have an 18 that is still full-bodied, you can switch to it in the middle of a chorus or in the middle of a tune, and the band doesn't look up like what's happening. Lastly, when you deal with the bell of this cymbal, this one, in my opinion, has a very pronounced bell. So if you want to, again, use different textures between the hi-hat and the cymbal and really try to create a new kind of tapestry in the music, this cymbal is giving you all of that and can give you more. So I really love this cymbal. Again, it's in my own personal collection. If you want this exact cymbal, go to mycymbal.com.